A new UW Medicine program focuses on giving extremely preterm babies a chance at survival. And for Savannah Robles, it arrived just in time.
We finally had our first patients and started our program as far as taking in new babies all the way down to 22 weeks gestation in January of 2021.
July 19th was when Savannah decided to come. No warning, no nothing. So it was hard. I'm not gonna lie, it was hard. I think because I look forward to like the baby shower, the, you know, like the milestones, like taking family pictures, being pregnant for longer, you know, and then it comes to 22 weeks and she's wanting to come out.
Savannah weighed just over 1 pound when she was born 4 months prematurely.
I was confident that she was gonna make it because since day one, when she was born, I knew she was here to stay, you know. I never had a thought of her passing away. Like, I just didn't.
We've had over a year of experience in taking care of these babies, and we've done better than we expected as far as the survival. So this gives us more confidence saying we're doing the right thing to offer this as an option for babies as low as 22 weeks gestation. With what we've seen, it's 50% about, so about half. The babies do tend to be in the hospital for many months, and they take lots of care, but we find that we are able to do it.
Savannah got to go home for the first time 6 months after being born, and now at 10 months old,
she is doing great. And we find that a lot of the babies, the further they go, the better they seem to be doing.
I feel like last year was just so hard that I'm looking forward to every holiday spending it as a family. So I'm just happy she's home, and I'm happy I have my little girl.
You want the bottle?